2.
And that's good for a count of 2.